All right, guys, welcome back. This is part three. In this part, we do a giant raid. It's like a 300 rocket raid, Foundy Wipe. And then this is just us waking up in the morning and hearing gunshots outside our base. We went out, and it turned out to be some people trying to raid our neighbors, our ally on top of the hill. So we dealt with this, and then later on in the video is where the rocket raid starts.
So what you're saying is, if I spawn on our roof, I should be able to see it.
You should definitely be able to see it.
Should have already spawned on the roof.
They're gonna go for those bodies.
Where were you guys at?
Right in front of our shit.
He's on his fucking, he's on his external up there. I don't know where the fuck M2 is. There's two of them out there.
I think there's like three of mine.
There's one literally on his external, and then M2 is, I have no idea fucking where.
Somewhere by your guys' shit.
Look down at me, if you can, towards our water gate.
I'm on back, I'm waiting.
I killed M2.
There's one more still hugging my shit.
Yeah.
White kid.
Can you shoot him, Marcus, or do you not see him?
No, he's hiding behind a fucking rock. If he peeks over even a centimeter, like... Yeah, fucking peek me, bro. Come here.
I think he's dead. He's down that rock, I think. No! Oh my god, I just got fucking L9'd.
That's a different guy. L9 guy's hugging my wall right
now. So after that, we ended up winning. Our neighbor was just roof camping them, so he was able to kill the ones that were kind of by his gate and sell the loot that we got from killing some people. Some rockets, some C4, some kits. So yeah, it was a pretty decent start to the morning.
There's another black naked to your right.
Yeah, there's another black naked down the hill. Not me. He's not me.
Oh, this is...
I believe it. We haven't farmed for a couple days.
Yeah, I just want to say, like, it's super easy on this server. I'm not worried about it. But we just want an online before this bitch actually wipes. Like, a true online. I want you to come and pummel our shit, bro.
Like you said, though, man, we live halfway across the map, bro.
We just want 90 rockets sent at us, bro. You can shoot at us from the raid base, bro. We just want a true fashion online type shit.
We'll just incend our roof in the raid base, bro. Like, call her a day.
So, can y'all give us that? Yes or no?
I mean...
And then if you're unsuccessful, right? Say nothing, it doesn't pan out. Then we'll return the online, for real. I swear to God. I'm a grown man. I wouldn't lie about something.
Are you going to raid our raid base as we're raiding you guys? Or what's going on?
No, we're going to try and kill you guys. And then if we... There's, you know how hard it's going to be to fucking raid your raid base? You have another wall up. I didn't even see that until I got over there.
I'll talk to him. Rugs. I'll talk to my team, and I will message you.
We'll probably come over.
Just come do it. And if y'all really want to online, like, we'll come and online you guys back. And if y'all want, like,
duo,
the whole...
Rugs, should we just go over there, us two? Those two? Just duo raid them?
No. Like, hey, let's give them a fucking actual online, bro. They want it.
What? You gonna go throw it at him?
I mean, I'll throw it at him. I don't care. Like, I was already telling you that we have a shit ton of boom and we need to use it on somebody.
I don't give a fuck about the boom at this point. Nobody's gonna come over and raid us anyways, unless we start pissing people off.
Well, boys.
So after this, we started getting ready to go raid. We got a bunch of boom together. We got a bunch of building materials together. We're getting ready to go send it on them. And it was literally no more than like 30 minutes.
I'm about to say, they're not on, it's their own problem this time. They know we're coming.
We literally told them.
I still think it's a setup. What's this fucking raid base here, though?
It's a raid base. You mean, what's the raid base?
Raid base.
That's the old one. That's the old one.
Shots to our left.
Tommy, you guys gotta be careful trying to build it, because it's pretty close to the other base. Or to the power plant there.
Rugs, right? You should be able to build right there, right?
Come on, dude. Fucking build front so I can throw walls in.
What the fuck am I...
Alright, catch you. I'm gonna come back yet.
Dude, we're building. We can't put walls down in front. We can't put walls down in front of us.
What? You can't put any walls, you're saying?
No, you can. We can.
Fuck it, we ball.
Just make it work and take your time, man.
Okay.
Then you won't know that until 10 seconds from now. At least down south, hopefully.
Are you upgrading the whole fob to high ball?
No, just the front.
But there's two fucking hazards. Fucking hazard kids caught me out there.
So hopefully we can put TC right here. Do we have a TC down yet?
No, do you need some wood?
Can Marcus come
yeah, I need wood.
I dropped 2k
I
wood.
I can't turn turrets on until I got...
On the stairs up here.
Oh, don't.
Please don't be opening garage doors.
We talked it over, and our game plan was that we were going to go over here, and we were just going to send every piece of boom that we crafted and just foundy wipe their base. We didn't want any of the loot. We just wanted to foundy wipe it.
You want to shoot me right again?
All right, everybody's offed. Everybody's ready?
Yep.
I just want to clear this up, that we went over there with every intention of onlining these guys, but they were AFK in their base.
Just log in front of a turret or some shit.
I went into the raid base and logged real quick. I'm running in now though.
Country, try to move a little bit, dude, so you don't get stuck on me.
I Hey, just remember if you guys keep opening up enough, then it makes founding it a little bit easier as well, so just make sure. Watch out, Heli's out. He's taking it, that's what that is.
If you guys haven't yet, make sure you guys like and subscribe. It means a lot to me. It's also free. We're on that 2024 grind. Also, I live stream every day, so if you guys want to catch up sometime, make sure you guys hop on a live stream.
They started blowing their own shit up.
When we say we're gonna come raid you, we send you a message that we're gonna raid you. Come over with the rockets. What do you expect? Sit in fucking for a second. Yep. I gotta go to U7.
Stance. Zytrix, or Rob Zytrix.
I don't know who it is. Holy shit, the wall that crumbled.
Alright, guys, watch over.
Yeah.
Go, Zach, go!
That one in the corner is getting splashed.
There's
so hard,
no
dude.
Turret. Shut up! Don't yell at me!
Don't go to the left side. Don't go to the left side. Don't go to the left side. Don't go to the left side.
Oh,
buy an ox, bro. You're buying ox. Don't go left side. Don't go left side.
God damn it, Joey! Stop!
I wanna go in, I have C4.
No, dude, I'm looking at foundies. I'm looking at foundies. We're making sure that we're not just throwing a C4 that's at 30 HP.
You need to bring rockets and drop them out, I'll grab them.
Alright, Joey, splash a rocket right there.
Demolition expert. It is me, your base is gone. Just get in here and fucking shoot rockets at foundations. Get out of the gray bag. Let me shoot the rocket. Please.
I'm just trying to see if there's room for me
to
throw.
I'm gonna shoot
it
in 2 seconds. You got 2 seconds to move.
Oh!
Nice. You're fucking fast, bro.
Random pick up punches while we're just staring at dead country.
Someone picking me?
Nobody's picking me.
Alright, then no.
No, oh, I got you.
Joey, I literally was running over to pick country, and drugs.
Just move when you can.
Oh, I'm dead. I tried to get out.
Okay, I'm just
bro,
gonna...
you ran right into that rocket. Oh my
yeah.
God. That was something else.
One that I need, I've been the whole time I need to hit it.
I'm gonna flatten that fucking shit. Hold on. Joey, don't hit this one to the left.
I just wanna see what's in that vent machine, bro. It's right there. It's right there. Wait, guys, maybe we should stop because their electricity on the other side is fine. All these gray bags might be covered if we fucking break the.
Yeah, dude, we're starting to open up the other side, and that's
not
ideal.
Let's just check back.
Oh my god, bro.
Let me send an instant up there. Let me send it up there.
Yeah, up and to the left by that,
There's a bolted turret up there.
No?
There's not
okay.
A bolted, good sir.
There is a bolted turret up there. Bolted instant shot me. Python 1, and as I was running back over, y'all opened the bolted one.
That's what I'm saying. We're doing more damage to ourselves than we are.
Yeah, let's
right,
there's no stopping Rugs. He's not gonna stop shooting rockets. Just
yeah, and I don't understand why when we could go raid
right
other places.
Rugs, I don't know if you understand, but I'm trying to say, like, if we, I know we have plenty
that's
of room,
not
but like,
the
if we
point,
can just,
bro.
We can just like get some shit out real quick before we fucking open up to all the other turrets.
Yeah. I can't even see what my bag timer's on here.
Give me a fucking minute, bro.
Yeah, it is.
There's no, that's outside.
Where's that coming back?
one? Crumble this shit with me, Ruggs. Come on. No, we need this left side. God damn it, dude. Wrong side the whole time.
I just got fucking bulkied in the face.
I told you, there's a fucking bulk right there.
Opened up the opposite side, bro.
I'm on time. Are you guys on my body and shit?
Yeah, I am.
Oh, Marcus. Don't shoot. Don't shoot. Marcus,
what?
I want to watch. What? I can't see from back there. You guys didn't blow the one wall I asked you to blow.
Joey, yeah, I got like 90% of your body. I'm putting in the box right next to all those beds. Okay.
What didn't you grab?
I'll go grab the rest of it. Don't worry. I guess we're not here for loot. I'd still like to see if there was loot in the first place, but I think they lied to us. I think those three boxes of sulfur that I saw, or that we got, I think that's all.
How am I still on fucking time in the bag? 2 minutes?
Yeah, if it's a bed, 2 minutes.
God damn. Alright, Exotic, where'd you say my body
was?
It's up and to the left, Rugs. Give me a launcher with some HP, I can take it. I just don't have a... My body's
body
kind of stuck over there.
Left.
Do you
like
see it?
The
come
and
come
shit?
Right here. Come right here, Rugs. See it right there? Straight 280. See the laser?
Start shooting up.
It's... Yeah, you see right where that window is? Where the laser's coming out of?
Somebody's throwing shit next to your guys' base.
Yeah, someone's
throwing nades.
You got HPs?
Sucky. Watch out.
Where you at?
No, you see.
Yeah, there is one up into your left by the unicorn door.
Did that go right out the window?
Yep, it sure did. Gone.
I heard it.
What the fuck are the odds there, country? What are the odds?
Man, who's trying to take fucking.
Oh, I
didn't
even
see
HPs.
I'm good, I'm trying to get them real quick. I'm just old.
Joey, I'm running the rest of your body back in. I'm gonna grab some HPs and just start
getting
hit
markers
turrets.
In there.
I'm nailing things that you guys would never imagine.
I'm shooting the one that shot you, Rogues. One's gone, there's one in here.
Okay, I see this one, watch out. You got last on that, Joey?
Yeah. Gone?
I don't think so.
GP on the ground, there's fucking GP everywhere.
Okay, that should be most.
Got 6kgp on me. Their TC bag.
Oh!
Nothing like really crazy.
Missing something.
I'm gonna bunker.
Give me your forehead. Give me that fucking box.
There's ladders right here in the box. I've seen.
There's two roads.
I got ladders.
It's coming over here.
Ladders right here.
can say hello to the guy.
There's two robots. Actually, he just got shot by the turret. Why am I getting shot? Oh yeah, they're out.
I headshot him. I headshot him.
It's almost like I called it out four times.
Zach, I'm picking.
There's two. There's two.
I'm picking. Zach, you're up.
What the fuck was that?
Fuck me.
Oh, I just need this papa.
The turret's drained.
There's still one out
I
here.
I see him out there. Twice. Their box placement is friggin' weird in their open core. Do we just keep going for bounties? I gotta switch for turrets out here. Switch for turrets.
He's still on the wall.
Yeah, come on. Country, don't kill Joey. Joey, stop me.
Why
are you a
verge? I hit one with HP.
Wait, they do have bunkers.
Yeah, they have bunkers.
I found so much loot. They have bunkers. What are you doing, dude? Damn, it's loaded.
Is it any more
look at this. I'm not grabbing this. This shit's all like.
It's gonna start. It's all gonna start falling pretty soon here, though.
One's on it. One's. And then one's still.
Watch out, turrets are. Turrets,
that,
Joey.
Dude? Oh my god, alright. Well, give me a sec.
Oh my god, that's a dirty fucking little angle.
Yup.
Bro, like, can't I get fucking meds, bro? Can't you have meds in your boxes, or is that just not a thing?
I think I'm gonna push it.
Marcus, where are these people at?
No.
Left side.
He's dead. Good one.
Trigger shit. There's still one on the right side. What's undead?
I got
the same spot where I've been.
No.
They like threw those AKs.
I'm gonna
cameras,
take out this bounty right here, this triangle one.
200 tech crash.
I got his kit.
Yeah, watch out. Boom
and
boom.
If you can just throw one. I almost shot your own.
I said, don't shoot me, dang.
I know, dude.
He really didn't say, don't shoot me. I ran past.
Yeah, Rubs, look at this bag, bro.
I would have felt bad.
You should feel bad, Joey. I ran past him for a reason.
Fuck, dude. Hey, just help me. Hey, let's just tunnel. Yep. Yeah, I'm
trying to
load. Just watch out, Rubs. There's turrets behind me. Oh my god, I can see the fucking lasers, bro. Oh, that's awkward. You see that fucker levitating to the ground, bro?
There's a guy over on the left side.
Oh, you fucking. We're gonna get fucked if we open that shit up. Holy shit. Yeah. It's an easy peek. You just gotta go through the left side over here. Like where that tier 3 is, you gotta go through. Where are those tent roads? Is the spins on you, or were they,
Oh, right here, Joey.
Literally GP sitting on the ground, dude. What the fuck?
Oh, Joey, I'm working on him.
Congrats, dumbass.
Joey.
Yeah.
Working on
him. Oh, thank you.
Yep. I have more as well.
Alright, I'm gonna go for this turret here.
Watch out. I put it back.
Probably about a quarter of a stack.
That's a sneaky one.
Made it in after that.
They suck. These turrets are fucking dog shit down here.
Yeah, I can hit it. It's fine now. I just need to compare it with where it was shooting.
No, there's one more. There's one more. One out there, drugs. Either to your right or your left. I think to your right. Oh, I'm gonna start hitting this turret that's up here. I'll let the instant burn on it as well. We all just heard that DB and knew what just went down in there. How are they getting that close to our turret with a paddle?
They jumped around behind it somehow.
Does anyone have an extra launcher or something? Has anyone seen any on the ground?
It's definitely not right there.
I got one right here on half health.
Handsome man, mine's very low, like one shot.
That turret over here gone yet? That turret over here ain't gone yet.
That one hurt.
Are there any incense anywhere, motherfucker?
I have some on me, country. Just throw them in the middle. Where you at? I'm above you.
Alright, throw.
A 12 right there.
Oh, damn it.
You're a fucking god.
I think we're out of APs.
Gotcha.
I got two on me. Yeah, I got infants on me.
Why did that sound like that was at our turret?
It did sound like it was at our turret.
Let me answer.
Throw nades. Throw nades and get back. Get back.
Yeah. I hit him twice. Yeah, only got hit once. Currently got hit once.
Sorry, I took meds off. I need fucking.
I'm gonna grab the keeper.
Yeah. What was that?
Garage. Is that you?
I don't know. I don't know who the fuck that was. I have no idea.
I think so.
There's a battery up here.
No.
Still isn't gone. Another infant in there? I don't know.
They're fucking trying to take out our turret.
Again. Guys, push back.
Where the hit?
It fucking sucked, dude. Hit him once. We need to wall this. I'm gonna get it.
If you bring me out walls, I can wall and external, but I don't know how lucky I'm gonna get.
Get him.
Off it.
I think one's running around right now.
These are the kind of counters that I want, man.
The faggots? Like, wait a minute, what?
Yeah.
Don't shoot.
Exotic, if you can find this here. Here's, actually, hold on, maybe I can just do it.
No, wall.
Don't go
rocket PvPing? That's crazy. I can't put him down. Yeah, they ain't got the TC.
Are you?
The wall's right here, walls right here. I'm gonna have to log again, it's doing a weird glitch, I don't like it.
Well, just protect me quick, Joey, just don't log yet. Yo, I just watched a DB kid get mauled by a bear!
MP5 kid coming?
The Hazzy kid with the rocket launcher on the back side.
Okay.
He peeks again.
I'm dead. M2 over there.
Dead. I'm dead.
I'm fucking dead. There's kids behind.
Very watching, so we're fine. We're fine. Yeah. Just re-get your boys. M2's over by the old fob.
Yeah, old fob.
I think it's the guys
in
that
the
tried.
Old fob. They're in the old fob. Yeah, it's them.
Away.
Oh shit, I'm not familiar with my body or not, it's out there in the fucking open.
I'm dead from behind, bro. God damn it.
Yeah, I'm dead again. I'm on bag timer now. Alright, there's kids in fucking raid base. Why are we pushing out naked trying to get kids? There's only 5 kids in raid base.
Well, because I was told that they were all.
I thought turret was good coverage.
Yeah, but I guess that fucking. The fact that you're neighbored next to another fob kind of fucks us.
They're trying to do a fire right now. They're fucking shooting. They're throwing grenades at it and everything.
Rugs, I hope you're not just sitting in there still trying to.
They're close. Can we just have like a little bit of help? They're like 2 hands.
Just send a fucking rock straight into their fob.
No, they're on the fucking, like, can we have some fucking help? Everybody else is not having a fun time here. Like, just push out, just fucking help. There's like 6 people, M2 off, fucking, like, Christ's sake. My body's fucking right by the turret, has some boom on it, because I was trying to run back, but...
Mine does as well.
I'm on timer right now. Country's dead, Exotic's running back, like...
I'm probably gonna die right here.
There are M2 in the other fob. There's like a few people on our turret trying to break it right now.
I got 20 second bag.
One's dead.
I don't know how that fucking kid's in there. Fucking dead again, bro. Sick. There's a guy somehow.
I'm getting M2 and going in fob.
Fucking HP. Do we have a single instance?
At this point, the counters were kind of growing annoying, and it was not even like counters. It was like the other raid base, the team that failed raided these guys before us, and had a raid base next to our raid base, started like countering us from their raid base, so we decided to raid their raid base.
I literally killed him.
Got like an HP or something loaded. Watch out, you two. I'm fucking instantly just tripping.
I'm fucking doubled. Cool.
That harder.
Wait, Joey, down the hill here.
Oh shit, dude. I'm trying to get an M2
I'm
and kill this kid,
right,
bro.
Three. One's dead. Outside wall.
They met.
I got it.
Alright.
Keep going. I got this. There's a post and I'm fucking tapping M2 at him.
Hold on a minute.
Hello. love dying to cold and not seeing. Pumble this shit from the fob, dude.
Nah.
Going back into the spectator and just kill everybody.
I don't know how he can see anything, because
I
can't.
Infants on me.
You guys want to play ground? I have fob. Just keep smoking them out. Reloading right now.
Yep. Coming on now.
There's a guy with a salvage sword pushing you guys.
Joey's in there.
This should be in the
exotic. You're on fob right now?
Yup. I just watch if they run. I just can't see them on their roof because they're fucking.
I incend the fucking the door here.
He's still back there, dude. I can't see him.
He's inside their compound right now. I see. Shooting HVs at your turret.
I shot instant up there.
No. It's on your body. It's on your body.
Good instant, good instant.
Keep shooting it.
I need a fucking.
I got an instant up there.
I didn't know you were coming back that quick, so that's my bag.
We're compound trying to leave.
I need more ammo real quick.
I know one of you guys.
I got an instant up there, they're both dead. Just shoot it. You're good.
Yeah, just raid the base.
Just try to shoot it so we can finish this.
Just try to tough it out. I'm just saying, just keep trying to shoot fucking rockets at the top. Give them to me so I can do it.
I want your back, body.
Yeah, no, you're fine. Just
yeah, they're gonna be inside airlock then.
Yeah, we need to smoke that motherfucker out. Is that one of our best?
No.
Nobody's
making
it up to kill it. One towards the spectator.
Yep.
Okay, open it up.
We need ladder. Someone want to boost me in there or what?
I can't see anything in there. My fucking thing.
Shoot Vincent and then shoot Vincent.
I gotta grab more instant.
Fuck, shoot a real rocket in there at this point.
Yeah, shoot whatever you have in there. I'm getting hit markers.
Yeah, I'm moving. I got off on PC.
Nice.
Watch out, guy running on 340. 340.
The guy coming in.
340. I don't know.
He's on those walls now. Instant those fucking beds, bro. Instant the beds.
Rock, boost me in. Someone boost me in. Country, boost me in.
You don't need to. It's wide open.
I can't see. Oh, there we go. Yeah,
get
we're
rid
good.
Of that bed, country. Shoot fucking AK spray the bed.
M2 on me as well.
I say just fill up if you can.
Watch out, one's on that wall. That
fucking
right
pissed
over.
Me off though. We lost those fucking chest.
Oh, he's dead. Don't worry about it.
So. was like a lot.
No, that's what that guy ran away with. Yep. That was everything in my body that you didn't have. That's why I was trying to make it a big deal, but nobody listens to me except for you.
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah, just wall that whole thing in. And wall all the way across.
Yeah, I'm doing that. Bulkhead, dude. Get over here. We don't need to do that. Oh my god. Fucking standing still.
I'm coming, motherfucker. Give me a second.
Move, dude. Think quicker.
Yeah, wall, yeah, wall straight across that fucker. I was gonna see what you did about it. I was like, let's see how Joey takes care of this one.
Shit side quest.
Shit side quest. Bro, I'm up on roof. I'm up on roof with three M2s. Just switching out which one I'm using, depending on what attachment side.
Tommy's, Jackie's, Purity's, fucking... Need some fucking pants, dude. This is humiliating. I've been running around with no pants for like an hour.
Dude, I know my fucking cock is out. I'm just flaunting this thing at this point. Jesus. Oh, shit.
The fuck does
half the base?
Bro, all the fucking body bags out here, man.
Let me see.
Oh shit!
Oh!
I was wondering where the boom was. How much we get?
Hey, seal up this fucking wall to the right. Can't we seal that now? I don't see why we can. Or do I need to seal?
Depot box is back here, boys. There's a lot of shit.
You gotta do everything your damn self says if you want it done. I'll do that right now.
Well, no, because I have the TC down there, so I was just...
Someone's laddering in.
We've been laddering in on all sides.
Is that you guys booming still?
I gotta fucking reset my shit.
He dead. The nice thing about it... One made it in.
I don't know where these fucking guys went though. They said that they were gonna come do this shit and then they weren't.
I told Zach and Ruxus when they started talking about it that they're not gonna do anything. They weren't even like playing.
I think he's still
in
first layer. I don't think he made it in it.
I don't know. Just make sure one person is always.
Yeah.
Don't leave the loot on
I'm
it.
I'm resetting so I can see foundies and properly demolish.
That sounded like it hurt, bro. Where was that from?
Yeah, can somebody go get that kit about east in their compound, second layer? I killed the kid, but goddamn did he hit me in my forehead.
So, Rugs, what do you want? Fucking like hour 30 of streaming?
Hey, one of you twiddle fucks. Hey, hit the
11.
Fucking kid that's out with the second compound. That's, oh my god, now I'm getting hit.
I have boom on me, man. I'm not, I can't do
it. Getting pinned off a roof, so you have no FOB protection anymore.
After we were done foundy wiping or getting as much as we could, we started depoting all the loot that we had from our raid base. Just some of the stuff that we took. We left a lot of the stuff for grubs and people that were starting new on the server. But yeah, we took like a couple depot runs from raid base.
Dude, I saw that. Crazy.
Alright. Well, I'm ready, depot.
Let's go, boys. I got an info.
Alright, give me like 2 seconds. Give me like 2 seconds. I'll come back.
Bro, 58 cameras cut.
No fair. MP5's cheating. MP5's cheating.
74 laptops.
Yo, that's the inventory I'm grabbing.
Hey,
Free loot, brother. Yeah. We all be in this together.
Yeah. I already grabbed it, man. It's empty. I grabbed it all.
Grabbed what? It's no fun. Kill this MP5.
Whatever you said you were grabbing.
There's the base that we completely foundy wiped, pretty much. Besides, like, four foundies. It's a nice little battle we had over here. On on yesterday's stream if anybody missed it.
Skip, yeah. I feel that. What is this? Oh, the turret finally got out. Surprised nobody just rocked out the turret. It's kind of weird.
So this is the last day on the server. I just had a bunch of subscribers that were watching my live stream, and I invited them to come roam with me. I think I had like 3 or 4 of them with me. So yeah, I mean, if you guys are subscribed and you guys are enjoying the live streams, I end up inviting people sometimes when we go on roams.
I hit another one. Head double body. I think he's probably down. He's probably dead. Probably only one up. Nah, you should have seen me earlier, bro. I whiffed the whole ass mag on fucking a guy in front of me. What the fuck you doing, bro? What you doing, bro? This guy got dropped like a fucking bad habit, bro. What the hell? What the fuck? What was he doing? Fuck it, I'll grab it. I don't care. What is this guy got? A bunch of nothing? Ow, bruh. What the fuck? That's all I can grab, man. I don't even know why I'm grabbing shit. I don't need it. They don't have a raid base, do they? They see us, So many fucking nakeds over here. Are they?
There's 3 or 4.
Yeah,
behind.
Yeah, I killed the guy behind. Yo.
Got an AK?
Pre-minded, come up. Yeah, I got it.
I have a lot of boots.
Yeah, I got an AK for you as well if you want.
There's still one in the base.
Okay. In the base? Like top floor or what?
Are they running?
I got no idea. I need that one dude to come back so I can give him some stuff. Grab this. Here. Grab AK, here. I'm running out of stems. Fuck it, bro. Has he above? Drop down. You're right. M2 behind. Pre-minded's dead. They're up above. They're spraying with M2. Yeah. He's standing still right now. Where? Right in front of base.
How's he not dead? I just doubled him.
There's two of them. One's on furnace base. They just raided this or something. They're slapping down fucking footballs. Yeah, this is like newly raided. Watch out, they're behind the base.
But he is dead. Really?
Yeah. Probably
can take it.
It's definitely not.
I can't walk.
Just back up if you need to. Holy fuck. I killed one. Another one up there. He's low. He's lit.
Love, we gotta heal a little bit more. The whiff.
Heli's about to fuck us, bro.
Oh, he's Heli.
He's dead. understand. Bitch, go down. What the fuck are you doing? Holy fuck. Please tell me you guys got back on your bodies. You guys get M2 body?
My body's right here.
I don't know where the LRs went. I didn't grab the LRs. Yeah, they're both just sitting up there. Hit one twice.
That guy's so lit. On top of Mammoth.
I'm like running out of fucking ammo, bro. Damn, that's what I should have been.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys do enjoy it, make sure you guys like and subscribe for more. Remember, we're on that 2024 grind, so we're just going to keep up content creating. We're also live stream every day, so please jump on the live streams if you guys haven't yet. It's a good time, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.